what would you do?
Hey everybody, it's Miss Beth from the Adventures of Scuba Jack. Today we're going to talk about being impatient. Are you ever impatient?
Yeah.
All kids are. So attention spans will start to gradually increase age 3 and age 4. But at age 4, like my friend Joe, they should be able to wait till your conversation's over. So this is what you do and this is what you say. Joe, I can't wait to hear what you have to say, and I'm sure what you're going to say is awesome, but can you wait till our conversation with my friend over here is over?
Yeah.
And then you say it again, Joe, I know you're gonna have something awesome to say and I can't wait to hear, but can you wait till the conversation I'm having with my friend over here is over?
Yeah.
Sure. So kids learn in three ways. It's consistency, repetition, and imitation. So if you want your child to learn to read, you must read with them every day. If you want them to remember something and have it cement to the brain, you have to keep repeating it over and over and over again. And if you want them to have good behavior, then you as a parent have to imitate good behavior and be a good role model. So that's how it works. Can you say bye to our audience, our fans?
Bye.
And you can visit us at www.adventuresofscubajack.com. We'll see you soon. Hey everybody, it's Miss Beth from the Adventures of Scuba Jack. Please comment below and give us a thumbs up if you liked our video with activity book. See you soon.